Hi everybody. In this video, I'll show you how to record in Canvas Studio. So right now I'm logged into Canvas. I opened up Canvas Studio. You'll see this record button. I'm actually going to do a selfie video for this demonstration. So I'm going to do webcam capture. And here's when it gives you a little preview of what it looks like, what it's going to look like in the webcam. You can do a quick little hair check. This is as good as it's getting today. And when you're ready, you're going to hit start recording. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. But before I do, notice as I'm talking, it's detecting my audio. So you want to make sure you're getting that blue bar. Do a little sound check. And make sure that it's finding your audio, because you don't want to record the whole thing only to find out that it didn't get your audio. Okay, let's do start recording. This is for the humanized introduction that I'm doing this for. So if you're taking Humanize, you'll see this video posted in the course. Okay, so I finished the recording. I am going to give that a title. So we're going to call that Katie Intro Humanize. And then we'll hit Save Media. Now, notice I was just in Canvas Studio recording that. I wasn't in the course where I'm adding it to. So I'm going to show you how to add that to the course in another video. But for now, we see it on the My Library of Canvas Studio, which is a great place to kind of think of that as your home for Canvas Studio. It was about 2 minutes long. I'm going to open it up. And here's where I can request my captions. So this is an important step. You'll see four different tabs available underneath that video. One of them is captions. I want to make sure to hit request captions, choose the spoken language, hit request, and then that's going to sit there processing for a minute. It actually sends me an email once the captions have been processed, so you don't have to sit here waiting. In fact, I'll pause the video and come back once those captions have been processed. Okay, so here's that handy-dandy email that just came in. It took a couple minutes, and I get this email, automatic captions are ready to be reviewed. And it's kind of convenient because it gives you a link to the video. I already have, you can do Canvas login and log into Canvas again, but I'm still logged into it back here. So I'm going to go find that video again in my Canvas Studio library. I'll open it up. Go back to the captions tab. And here it says they're not published. So that's why you do have to come back and action is required to publish those captions. So when you come to this, when you see not published, go to your three dots, say review and publish. And here's where you can go through and make your changes. Like it's definitely going to need some changes. I can see it got my last name wrong. So I'll go through here and make these edits and pause the video while I do so. All right, I've finished making my edits. As I was doing that, I was clicking on the caption that needed editing, and I was typing, making my edits in this caption text field on the right. And now that I have completed those edits, I can go ahead and click the publish button. So you can see it has a captions published. This is what you'll see, this little toggle captions on, once your captions have been published. And you can check those by hitting the play button and making sure that your captions are displayed. So that was a video on recording your video in Canvas Studio and enabling captions. I think Cara's video shows you how to embed that Canvas Studio video into your Canvas course. So I'm going to skip that part and let us know if you need more on Canvas Studio. Thanks, friends.